Yvonne Lendl.
This afternoon he was matched against Johan Kriek, who came in here, Mott seeded number 12, and everyone said this could be a match where Lendl could have some difficulty. But Yvonne has yet to lose a set. And here in the opener against Kriek, he won it 6-2. There was a call that went against Johan. He complained to the umpire.
Charlie, you gotta overrule immediately.
That seemed to break Kriek's concentration. In the second set, Lendl had a much easier time. And Mats, here's something. We talk about Lendl's power game and the heat, and of course he did it with his driving forehand, but he's even got a change of pace now. Kriek was lurking back there waiting for some strength, and Lendl says, here comes a little changeup. Yvonne, you're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to overpower the tennis ball. Now we're in the third set, and he's about to close him out. It went 6-2, 6-4, 6-1, and when it was over, Lendl was asked about his chances to win the title.
I'm just trying as hard as I can and doing my best as I did last year, and hopefully one year I'm going to do it.
And Mats, of course, you next meet him in the quarterfinals, their great confrontation. What are your thoughts about Lendl?
Well, I think the same. I'm going to do as good as I can, but I mean, Lendl is in very good shape, and to beat him, you have to play very good.